This is Mustapha Heifetz School B. This school has 1,080 pupils and is the afternoon shift. The morning shift has a further 900 pupils.
Thank you for inviting me to your school. يشكركم تدعوني على مدرستكم. I made a long journey with George Galloway and many hundreds of other people to come here.
عمل رحلة طويلة جدا مع جورج جالوي ومع مئات من الأشخاص اللي أجوا على مدرستي.
The journey took 3 weeks, and some people say, we had a very hard journey.
الرحلة كانت 3 أسابيع وبعض الناس قالوا إحنا هذه أشق رحلة إحنا مرنا فيها.
But I came because I knew that our journey was really easy. Compared to the 3 weeks which you all suffered.
مقارنة بالمعاناة اللي تعرضت لها خلال 3 أسابيع من القصف.
Because I have friends in Palestine.
يعني أنا هي أصدقاء في فلسطين.
And I read the news on Palestine.
وقرأت الأخبار عن فلسطين.
Then I know the courage.
عرفت عن الشجاعة.
And the صمود.
والصمود.
That you all have.
الذي تملكونه جميعا.
Just to live in Gaza.
مجرد وجودكم أو سكنكم في غزة.
But. But many people in my country.
لكن العديد من الناس في بلدي.
Don't even know where Palestine is.
لا يعرفون حتى أين تقع فلسطين.
So my mission.
ولذلك مهمتي.
Is to teach my people in my country.
لتعليم الناس في بلدي.
Who have good hearts.
الذين لهم قلوب طيبة.
But nothing in their head.
ولكن لا شيء في فلسطين. أفشكتها.
To teach them your courage and your situation. And I want to teach them this by the pictures that you paint today. So I want, please, to see all the things that you're afraid of from the war. And all the things that you hope for.
This one is called Gaza Under Fire.
Okay.
So, until what?
Until for when?
The first phrase.
Here, our children, our houses, our mosques, or Gaza mosques, our schools, our buildings, our life. For where they are going? The house was destroyed. Here's, you know, after destruction, they live
in a tent.
In a tent, yes. A mosque. Mm-hmm. That is the top. You know, I can't express that. Here we are still here. Whatever happened, you know, our children here. Shouting. Where's the Arab? What's our food? People express everything was. They want to say everything was destroyed. Our children, our houses, our homes, our schools, our buildings. Where shall we go? Where? This is. This is the message of this pupil.
Where shall we go?
Yes, where shall we go? Where shall they go? Where will they go? But they expressed themselves too.
Sure.
Yeah.
Thanks. She paints with a bit of cloth dabbed into the paint because, of course, paintbrushes are not allowed in because of the siege.
Siege.
The finishing touch, the signature.
I'm from Gaza, Palestine.
I painted this picture
to
express my feeling.
ولكي أوصل للعالم رسالة بأننا رغم الفساد سنبقى صامدون وسنبقى نرفع راية لا إله إلا الله.
To send a message to the world that we will be here and we will rise a flag wrote in it لا إله إلا
الله. أنا الطالبة ميساء أبو جبل في مدرسة مصطفى حافظ في الصف التاسع. أنا فلسطينية وبفدي فلسطيني بروحي وبدمي وبعد الحرب.
I'm ready to pay my soul, my blood for Palestine.
وبعد الحرب اللي شفناها إنه دمرت أطفالنا.
I painted this picture which shows Palestine living in peace. The letters of Palestine are like a cactus to show our patience, and they are painted in the colours of the national flag. We must protect our land by our samudna, our determination. And we will protect the Al-Aqsa Mosque, the symbol of our unity, in Jerusalem. We will live in peace and harmony, that is my hope.
What's your hope? Peace and vibration.
I paint this picture to show everyone the
my suffering.
Our suffering. We live it on war. I wish if war ends in every war, every piece of on war. That's my wish.
What is the picture about?
It's about our separating wall. Mm-hmm. We can't travel with it there. This shows Gaza, every Gaza were blinding. This were the boobs that we throw with. That's all.
That's all?
I think you can see everything by my picture.
It's excellent. Thank you very much.
Surrounded by explosions and blood, Palestine stands weeping on the bones of her children. But in the end, Palestine is my home, and my home belongs to me.
That's it.